Welcome to a lesson on derangements. A derangement of n elements is a permutation in which no element is fixed. For example, there are 6 permutations of the 3 elements 1, 2, and 3 shown here, but most of these have one or more elements fixed. For example, 1, 2, 3 has all 3 elements fixed, since all 3 elements are in their original positions. 1, 3, 2 has the first element fixed, one is in its original or first position, and so on. In fact, the only derangements of the 3 elements are 2, 3, 1, and 3, 1, 2. If we go up to 4 elements, there are 24 permutations, because we have 4 choices for the first element, 3 choices for the second, 2 choices for the third, and only 1 choice for the last. How many of these are derangements? If we list out all 24 permutations and eliminate those which are not derangements, we are left with just 9 derangements. But let's see how we can get that number 9 using the principle of inclusion-exclusion. So again, the question is, how many derangements are there of 4 distinct elements? We count all the permutations and subtract those that are not derangements. There are 4 factorial or 24 permutations of 4 elements. Now, for a permutation to not be a derangement, at least one of the 4 elements must be fixed. There are 4 choose one choices for which single element we fix. Once fixed, we need to find a permutation of the other 3 elements. There are 3 factorial permutations of 3 elements. So looking at the work below, so far we have 4 factorial minus 4 choose 1 times 3 factorial, but now we've counted too many non-derangements. We must now add those permutations which fix 2 elements. Well, there are 4 choose 2 choices for which 2 elements we fix, and then for each pair, we have 2 factorial permutations of the remaining elements. So that gives us plus 4 choose 2 times 2 factorial. But this adds too many, so now we have to subtract the permutations which fix 3 elements. And there are 4 choose 3 times 1 factorial of those, and therefore we subtract 4 choose 3 times 1 factorial. But now again, we've subtracted too much, so now we have to add 4 choose 4 times 0 factorial permutations, which fixes all 4 elements. Altogether, we get the number of derangements of 4 elements, as shown below. We have 4 factorial minus the product of 4 choose 1 times 3 factorial, plus the product of 4 choose 2 times 2 factorial, minus the product of 4 choose 3 times 1 factorial, plus the product of 4 choose 4 and 0 factorial, which is equal to 9. So now we know how to find the number of derangements using the principle of inclusion-exclusion. I hope you found this helpful.